no progress on selling nothing.
Within a month and 2 weeks, you can't help nobody.
Bring food for the needy in Anslary. Because I was giving some relief there and I noticed people do some bad manners and they go with 3 bags, 4 bags, 2 bags. It wasn't looking good. The government need to help the people in Anslary.
That's the worst government we never have in 50 years. I'm 53 years old. That's the worst government we never have in struggle.
That's a muffler boy.
No business, no business travel, no business travel.
It's just what we need right now. We just need a proper minister.
You have a mall hustling to buy food for your children, police still taking it. So what, Maji, what do you want the people to do?
Well, we have to give them assistance. I don't know where you get the assistance, but you have to help them.
Right now, there, we do have work.
I haven't got nothing from NICS yet. You understand? Nothing. I've been there and I haven't got nothing as yet. I told him my issue and nothing. You know, and that just upsets me. You understand? Because we put a man in place and the man not doing jack shit. You understand? And that upsets me and not me alone. It upsets most of the nation. Because we see nothing is doing. It's just eating our money.
He's like young to me, he's a club. Ces jeunes mamans là qui ont juste
See all the people on the street. Look, they have the lady there doing a little popcorn there. And you know, she even hiding, she hiding her face. And you know, is that she have to do to pay? Yeah, to pay her bill. Yes. All the people on the block there, no working on salary.
Government with taxpayers' money.
You have no work. We do have nothing, and the government not even nothing in Anantwari. Nothing. Not even the minister we see in Anantwari.
In my field, agriculture, I think they are doing a poor job. Poor job, honestly.
I have to make sure to try and do the best money in agriculture.
What are you talking about? Dashing. Banana. We need them food. Because quarantine we and we still have import. We're doing a lot of importing. Where the money coming from?
Our crops are just falling because there's no water. We don't have money to put irrigation. So government should step in and help us there.
They're not helping the farmer. They're not giving the farmer nothing.
Government did not put anything in place for us. We're selling weekly with no payments.
Jobs! Look, they have some factories up there. Open the factories. It could be plantain chips, banana pie, what they have to do. Do something for the people. On cigarette the people living? Cigarette and rum?
This man don't even manage his father's business. I'm just stupid to go for him.
Chairman to give them help. Give him gas and stuff to go to sea.
Sometimes when we go out there, them days, the fish are telling us, case. We bring him gas, you know? And then sometimes when we come back in, there was nothing that. They are making no cash. So at least we need a little relief from the gas.
First of all, the price of the fuel is a little too high.
When he's 70 years old, 74 years, it must shame me away.
The people are doing
nothing,
they're just there.
There's people out there that are working, you know, and right now the quarantine thing, you know, has made everything slow. Even on my end, I was working at the hotel, you know, and the hotel got closed, and right now they're not looking. The landlord is asking me for his house rent and I haven't paid, I can't afford, you understand, and he's putting much pressure on me. Now, I'm not the only one that's like that. There's many others, you understand, and the government not putting nothing in place. I'm not even seeing nothing he's doing, you understand. That man should put something in place for, you know, for us, because we're suffering out here.
That project, where that work, and so we don't have nothing doing. Not
to that. Mr. Fede have to go and look for another way to survive, not in Anslary. Because they tell us we are going to have 2 ministers, Fede and Homan King. None of them, we're not hearing them.
How we could do so well, have so much growth before the COVID-19? That's what the Prime Minister said, of course. Something is wrong. And you mean to tell me it can take a month or 2 weeks yet? You can't sustain nothing for nobody? Something wrong somewhere?
Only one time. They tell me, Mr. Since the virus passing, they saw Mr. coming on.
I see nothing that the government doing in the country.
No money. So What do I do? Where do I go from here?
Go and look for a place for him to go. Go and look for another place. Not in Anslary again.
Anslary, Fede, don't do nothing in Anslary. You're not doing nothing.
What?
You're not even seeing Fede.
Don't analyze it. You can't handle the matter. Just take on.
Ready, Paul. He's ready, Paul.
No hope. How there is any hope for him? You have a hope to give. If you have a hope to give, well, you give him, but there is no hope for him.
For me, if he wants to have this, no wife and I have all. So he passes off, he wants to have his affect. Come and double into Ali Gali. Ali Gali. I want to go to buy La Boa, the La Boa. This old guy and Allah. Ali Gali. They be my first man, him and me, man.
Tell Shaste. Put water for the people in answer.
We have a gutter there by the drain. He said we'll fix up the drain, and up to now we're not doing nothing with the drain. And they're giving me their friends work.
We're still waiting.
Fede not doing nothing for nobody in answer. They have food giving, only for Flambo they're giving the food. They have posted his name is on the list to give food, and the rest of the people don't have nothing to get.
I would rate him 4%.
They give him their friends, but you are not in it.
What has he done for us? He has done nothing for us. I spoke to one of his guys to come and fix up that road up to a day like today. It's a farming road. Up to a day like today. It's every day he'll call me back, he'll call us back. Up to now, nothing.
Because he's Fede and I'm Fede. I'm in his office many times and asking for help. And he gave me a phone number, and when I call that number is just ringing, and nobody, no message, no nothing, no response, nothing, you know. I've been going to his office and that guy is just bluffing people.
Fede, we're not even seeing Fede. I not even seen. I was working nice, and he said he was going to give us back our job and take it back. Nothing else. Not doing nothing.